a wonderful thing to do for our city.
Yeah, we're down here in Angels Camp where the Commerce County Garden Club, about a dozen ladies this morning,
yes,
showed up,
mm-hmm,
on, was it the 24th today?
25th. Yeah, 25th.
And
yeah,
we planted about 100, 200, I guess, geraniums,
yes,
other,
yes,
geraniums,
uh-huh,
and calibrachoa on the planters. And of course, we'll be moving all spring and summer. And it's really a community effort. And I want to say thanks to the ladies, Olivia and her group, for just making this possible. And of course, the kids at Brenard High School for growing the flowers.
For growing them, yes.
And
learning and
yeah,
the
so,
future for them, flowers.